Welcome back to my channel. Olga is here. For those of you who haven't yet, please subscribe to my channel. When you see little kitty cat over there, that's my main coon Zina, and if you click on her, you'll get subscribed. Also hit the bell as well for the latest notifications about the newest videos I post out there. And in today's video, guys, it's going to be a little bit different. I wanted to make like a mini kind of like a group of videos that would be my makeup confessions. And makeup confessions in my mind would be some things that I do not like in makeup trends, or there is a particular group of the product and makeup that I could live without, couldn't care less. And I would like you to leave me comments and questions in the section down below. Let me know what you think of the makeup confessions series that I'm planning to do for you, but I decided to throw this out there. This is one of the ideas that I've come up, and I would like to hear your thoughts on that. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into the video, guys. So on today's topic here, we have my makeup confession number one. And what that is, guys, is that I do not care for lip glosses, okay? I don't care for them. Granted, I do own them, just probably like any other girl out there. Many of us, girl, boy, whatever, you know, many of us have lip glosses. And many of us, of course, have used them. There is drugstore brands. There are more high-end brands. There is stuff you get at the department store. There is all sorts of brands. Everybody has, every pretty much makeup brand these days has makeup glosses. I mean, it's a staple in probably everybody's vanity to have them. Why I do not like them? Here is the thing. Well, number one is that they all, you know, they all smell very sweet. And even though I do have a sweet tooth and I love dessert and I love tiramisu and I love different cake and I love different pies and the cake must be moist in my opinion, I do not want to be wearing cake on my lips. And this kind of feels like I'm wearing dessert. And granted, as you might see this, this is the Anastasia Beverly Hills lip gloss. If you refer back to my previous videos, I have approved this product, but I approved it because it's not an ugly product. It's a nice product. I mean, I have nothing against that great brand, nice product, nice color. It's just my preference that overall I do not like lip glosses. So am I going to trash a specific lip gloss? No, no, because I don't want to say I disapprove it because it's a lip gloss. It's automatically not going to be something I reach out to. You know, I would be reaching for liquid lipsticks. And if you think I've gone completely mental, I am wearing this blue liquid lipstick by Too Faced. And the reason I'm wearing it like this is because I'm kind of trying to play a little bit with the color theory, and the dark blue is kind of opposite oranges and yellows, like I think more like oranges. And you can see I have the orange top, I have blue necklace, I have this matte liquid lip. I'm not saying this is some kind of a office look that you want to show up like this to work, but this is something you can do. You can play with a color theory. And no, I normally would not be, you know, going like this to work wearing something like this. This is just for fun. But going back to the glosses, I do not like lip glosses because they are extremely sweet tasting. So this smells like butterscotch, the Anastasia's. Right here I have a Lancome, and I believe it's some kind of, oh, I think I got it like a, I think it's not the full size, I think it's like a sample size, but I'm not sure. And this one smells like my grandmother's perfume, Red Moscow, or like Elizabeth Arden's Red Door. I mean, literally, it reminds me of like, I grew up in former Soviet Union, and my grandma had like Red Moscow perfume, and literally, this Lancome liquid gloss, liquid lip gloss reminds me of that. It's gross. I don't want to wear Red Moscow on my lips. I'm sorry. Right here, I have, ooh, I believe that this is the, let's see, Smashbox. And let's see how this smells. This kind of smells like fermented strawberries to me. And although I do love strawberries in desserts and all sorts of things, I mean, I do not really care for it. And I mean, look at this. Look how much product comes out. It's like, it's goopy. It's pretty goopy. I mean, it's so freaking thick. I'm going to just put some of this on. And of course, guys, it looks absolutely gorgeous. I mean, I would say if this was just like a liquid lip, I would absolutely go for this. But as a gloss, it is so sticky. And I hate wearing glosses because I feel like my lips would be doing this, and they're just sticking to each other. And I feel like I want to do this. You know, I don't like that. And I've never really done a confession video like this or like on makeup products that I don't like, because I think that a lot of people love lip glosses and a lot of people might find this like, is she crazy? You know, everybody loves them, but I just don't want to feel like I'm in a crowd where we all like sheep go bah, you know, we all go buy something because this is the trend these days. I kind of want to just follow my heart, and my heart tells me no, you know, no on these glosses. I am not going to buy more, you know, glosses. I just feel like they're just sitting in my vanity. I use them, and Anastasia's is really, really pretty, guys. Let me just swatch it right here. And like I said, I've approved it on my previous videos, and I still approve it. You know, I love the color. This is a beautiful composite, beautiful doe foot, you know, beautiful wand. Everything is beautiful, but the lip glosses in general are all sticky, and I don't like sticky dessert on my lips. Also, something else I'm noticing is lots of girls would be wearing their lip gloss, and instead of just applying it, you know, very, you know, kind of like a little bit right here in the middle, I've seen people do like full lip and it goes into their corners. And if you, you know, turn your face, you look like you're drooling. Yeah, that's attractive. Not. So that's my makeup confession for today, guys. Please let me know in the section down below what you think. Like I said, I do not like lip glosses, period. Not specific brand, just period. Let me know what you think, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for tuning in. I love you. Bye.